Hello, welcome to Pursuit of Perfect System. My name is Terry Ellis and welcome to the video coverage for the audio video show 2019, which was a hi-fi and AV show out in Warsaw, Poland in November 2019. And in this video, you'll be seeing the presentation by MBL about their full, amazing, X-treme 101 hi-fi system, and it is very busy. I also want to thank my show coverage sponsors, Griffin Audio Designs, GIK Acoustics, and Telerium Q. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell, and I'll be seeing you soon. Take care.
Basic idea behind this loudspeaker is that it radiates 360 degrees, so every frequency, the bass, mid-range and treble is equally spread into this room. What are the benefits of doing this? The basic benefit, what's easy to understand, is that if the frequency response is the same in every direction, that means the instrument is sounding the same, no matter if you're sitting here or there or standing there. So you have the freedom to be in the room where you are and the instrument is still sounding the same.
Okay, główną zaletą tego systemu, a w zasadzie tych kolumn, jest to, że propagują fale we wszystkich kierunkach, dokładnie wysokie, średnie i basowe, czyli całą pełne pasmo. Co pozwala na to, że nieważne gdzie stoimy, siedzimy czy chodzimy, słyszymy ciągle to samo, ten sam instrument tak samo.
And last explanation how this is be done. What you see here are this is the bass driver, and you see that there are segments, there are banded, and what you do not see is internal, there's a rod holding this complete construction. So when this segment bends outwards, it creates sound pressure in a positive way. When the segments go inwards, it creates sound pressure in the negative. And here's a moving coil, and when the moving coil moves out of the magnet, it bends the segments and vice versa. And we have the largest segments for the bass, we have smaller for the mid-range, and we have the tiniest for the tweeter.
To są głośniki tej kolumny. To jest głośnik basowy, średniotonowy i tweeter, czyli wysokotonowy. W środku jest pręt i one są wszystkie w jednej osi, więc propagują te fale przez rozprężanie i przez... Tutaj jest cewka, która wychodzi z magnesu i ona rozpręża wszystkie te głośniki lub one działają po prostu w tej osi.
Right. Okay, sound music. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much you care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me. Such a new thing, fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet, Juliet she felt the same. So the next question you may have is maybe So when we radiate 360 degrees, don't we have disadvantages because we have so many reflections in the room? So let's compare this radiation pattern with conventional speakers and, what's important, with live. So if there would be some musician standing here and playing for you some music, if you are sitting here, there, or here, you always have an impression how these musicians are located. Sure, if you are sitting more on the right side, you are a little bit more louder hearing this musician than that, but still you hear every three of these musicians. What is with a conventional loudspeaker system? If you have conventional loudspeaker system, you have to sit in the middle. There's nowhere if you're sitting here or standing there. If with conventional loudspeaker systems, the soundstage totally collapses if you are sitting on this side, and then all three musicians that I mentioned before are squeezed here. This is not the case with this loudspeaker, though. This loudspeaker is much more to the real world, that you can stand anywhere in the room and still has an impression where the soundstage is.
Okay. Ja teraz porównanie dźwięku na żywo, dźwięku z kolumn konwencjonalnych i tych. Na żywo mamy trzech muzykantów. Jeden, powiedzmy, że wokalista stoi tu, tu stoi gitarzysta, tu stoi, no jeszcze trzeci z nich. W dźwięku na żywo, nieważne gdzie, znaczy gdzie siedzimy, to w zasadzie jesteśmy w stanie wyobrazić sobie, słyszeć ich trzech prawie tak samo, może troszeczkę bardziej przesuniętych, jeżeli siedzimy skrajnie. W dźwięku z tradycyjnej kolumny, zwykłej takiej, niestety, jeżeli siedzimy w środku, to jest bardzo dobrze. Ale jeżeli siądziemy z boku, to już niestety, ale słyszymy tylko ich wszystkich tutaj. Lub z tamtej strony słyszymy ich tutaj. W przypadku tej kolumny mamy prawie tak jak na żywo, że oni są wszyscy na swoim miejscu, bo dźwięk jest propagowany we wszystkich kierunkach. Tak jak to w żywej muzyce. A teraz kawałek muzyki. Tout confondu, j'oublierai ta bouche et le reste suivra, le mauvais, le bon aussi. Les mots sincères et d'être anniversaire, et de quel côté du lit tu dormais, mon amour. Mon amour, ça n'empêche pas.
Belongs to this system. So this all together is the MBL 101 X-treme, and this column carries the subwoofer, and this is an integral part, so this is not a subwoofer that you set up additionally or buy additionally. It belongs to the complete system. So this complete system is a four-way loudspeaker system with liquid trilip of order crossover, so subway, bass, mid-range, and treble. And the subwoofer is active, so you can adjust the level to your taste. You can adjust how tight or full the subwoofer is with the Q factor, and you can adjust the delay between the main bass and the subwoofer, so you can make it more relaxed or more upfront.
Okej. Okay. Kolumna się składa z dwóch części, tu już opowiedzieliśmy już o tych głośnikach tej części. Tu jest segment basowy i składa się z trzech elementów. Każdy są po dwa głośniki.
Okay, the next point is, what are the further advantages of this speaker? You may have recognized or listened that these are very high transparency and very neutral. What is the reason for this? The reason is that we do have only active surfaces and no passive. This sounds a little bit strange. What is this? If you have a conventional loudspeaker system, you have a driver and you have a cabinet. So when the driver starts to move and starts to create sound pressure, the cabinet absorbs always a bit of energy. It depends on how stable the cabinet is. And when the driver then stops, this energy is still in the cabinet and the cabinet still vibrates. So it steals energy, which smears the decay, and also this vibration colors the sound. This is not the case with this. So what you see here is the membrane and the cabinet in the same situation. So if this moving coil moves outwards and it bends this segment outwards, it immediately starts with the sound pressure. There's no cabinet that can absorb any energy. And if this moving coil stops, this system immediately stops. There's no energy that was stored otherwise that would vibrate. And this gives you this high transparency, this clarity, and with no coloration of the sound.
Dlaczego ten system gra tak transparentnie, czyli tak przejrzyście i tak czysto? Dlatego, że tutaj nie ma obudowy w ogóle, są same głośniki zawieszone w przestrzeni. Tradycyjna kolumna, która ma obudowę, niestety obudowa zabiera część brzmienia, po prostu, tak jak powiedział pan Jürgen Stills, czyli kradnie trochę dźwięku, a później jak zatrzymuje się sygnał, to ona go oddaje, czyli zawsze kolor odbarwia, koloryzuje. Nie ma tego tutaj, bo cały czas mam, jak tutaj szewka się zatrzymuje, to się zatrzymuje, nie ma obudowy po prostu. Głośniki są zawieszone w przestrzeni.
Just this loudspeaker, and what you are listening to is a complete MBL system. So we have connected also our 908 monoplex to this loudspeaker system, and the volume and input is controlled by this world famous 6010 preamplifier, and the signal is converted into analog with this DA converter 1611. And when we play CD, we use this CD drive 1621. We have also a rune input for demonstrating rune, so network playing, and I use my MacBook now for USB input. I play one more track. This is Jeff Beck with some guitar, and after that I will be available for questions. So I hope you enjoy. Oh, you have to translate first.
So how many? O kolumnách už opodíjí, které všechno jsou ano, oczywiście kompletnego systemu MBL-a, čtyřech końcówek monofon, moce, transport i DAC. DAC, nie słuchaliśmy dotąd płyty CD, słuchaliśmy samego DAC-a połączonego z laptopem i przez kartę RUN. Tam, tutaj jest przedwzmacniacz, a tu jest zasilanie firmy PS Audio Conditioner.
PS Audio Conditioner.
Ja.
Enjoyed my presentation. Thank you very much.
Yeah.